Yes, come on, dude.
This is Japanese ceremonial tea. It's good on a cold day. See, our problem is we don't really know how to stop. We've got something started and we see it's going in a wrong direction. And I think the difficulty is, to borrow an old Chinese saying, that when the wrong man uses the right means work in the wrong way. In other words, there's something wrong with the way we think. And while that is there, everything we do will be a mess. Now, what is it that's wrong? Now, as far as I can see, the basic mistake is that we've invented this wonderful system of language and calculation, and that it is at once too simple to deal with the complexity of the world. Also, we are liable to confuse that system of symbols with the world itself, just as we confuse, say, money with wealth. A lot of people are in business to make money instead of wealth. When they make the money, they don't know what to do with it. And I wonder, we feel cut off from everything, alienated, frightened of life and death. So what has to happen is, we have to come back to a of our own life, which is the way we really are, an organism functioning in terms of the whole environment, with the whole environment, instead of this funny little separate personality. But how are we going to do that? You can't transform yourself. You can't make yourself sane. You can't make yourself loving. You can't make yourself unselfish. And yet it's absolutely necessary that we be that way. If we are going to hand over the direction of nature to nature, it's absolutely necessary. I'm not going to say what we should do, but simply that before we think of doing anything in this critical situation, we realize the illusory nature of the beings that we think we are, and get back again to the beings that we really are, which includes all this outside world, no longer left outside.
Oh, push, you got it. Yes, 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 the heel's good. Oh, it was good. There you go, come on. Wait. Yes. First try. Or second. Nice job, dude. Yeah,
take it down. I do need a grip. Will you pat my back? Like enough to move a little? Just the tea, just give it a little. Yep, right up. Rise it up. Yes. Oh, yes. It's coming.
Oh, man, that's both of mine.
Yes.
Yeah.
There it is. Yeah, come on.
Yeah.
Yes.
There's your grip.
Come on. Good.
Oh, yeah. Good. Keep breathing. You got this.
Good. Nice.
Yep. Keep it going. Nice.
Yep.
Good.
Come on.
You got it. That's it. Come on, stick with it. Keep it going. You got it. Yes, Suzanne. Come on. Come on, Suzanne. This is it. Yes.
Come on.
Get the horn. Come on.
Jug. Woo! Fuck
yes! Yes!
Yes! Woo! Fuck
yeah! Nice!
Oh, my God. I didn't think I was gonna do that!
Woo! Mm-hmm. Nice.
Nailed it. All right, I totally.
Well, there seem to be some misconceptions. I don't think that you understand. There seemingly a misconception here. It's him who wrote the Tao of the pessimist as thespians maneuver through the now and its messiness. I've grown weary of their kindnesses, the addled Zen scientist with the inwardly infinite capacity for mindfulness. This is a kite shield to protect you from complacency. I stand adjacent to the vagrancy, no vacancy. Out in the street with poems and guns, the argo of the ergonauts. It's enough to send kisses down your arm like Gomez. How he dazzled with the baffle gab. Sisyphus surmounts the aggro crag, cantillating grace, and they can't keep my pace.
And they can't keep my pace.
The soul is fly. And the recess is receding. This lawn chair creaks when I'm leaning. The microcosm between velour and velvet. When the ache becomes a Kaiser helmet. CC me when you supersize your intentions. I'll be in the frozen food aisle until then. It's a lead lid on this pillbox. I plan on living until the bills stop. Budding curmudgeon with cudgel. Bludgeon the kerfuffle of the welterweight. That's understated. I stay indoors. I stay indoors. I stay indoors. We broke, so it's lawn chairs, long stairs. Gloomy, never forlorn. Learn the old forms. Honor the old gods via iPod. Don't stop the body rock. I have decided in good faith to let my soul fly. Mr. Yuck lets his soul fly. Ken Sarawiwa lets his soul fly. Mr. Kenford has been known to let his soul fly. I know DJ Syndicate lets his soul fly. The cleaners are so fly. Guantanamo Bosch lets his soul fly. Jacob Bluefinger, well I bet he lets his soul fly. Dugan Nash been known to let his soul fly. Black Orpheus, I'm sure he lets his soul fly. That boy Scipio, he lets his soul fly. Of course the wise owl himself, he lets his soul fly. Who was once called Flo's a Million, yes he's so fly.
Thank you.
could dream, you could dream.
Nice, Mike. Woo!